Hi, in this video we will discuss a situation where you open 3D Studio Max and it gives you this error message saying could not initialize the graphic device. Well, to fix that you can update your graphics drivers, but if you don't want to do that because maybe you don't have time or you are not sure how to do it, there is a workaround for this. Go to start menu, look for the folder that contains your version of 3D Studio Max. In my case it's 2015. Open this folder and look for change graphics mode. Click on that. Now 3D Studio Max will try to open and as you will see now, before it is fully opened it will show you a small dialog box that lets you change the graphic mode. Well, in my case the default is Nitro's Direct 3D 11 recommended. The reason why you saw this is because I was recording the same video before and something happened and I had to do it again, but in my case the default is this. And maybe in your case you will see this too. So you click this drop down menu and choose another one. Well, try the second one. Try the second one first. Then click OK. Now 3D Studio Max will resume its, it will continue its starting process. It will open, well, as you can see. If everything goes normal, Max will work as usual. If it doesn't work, you can go to this process again. And of course after closing Max and try a different mode from the list. And basically that's it. I hope it was a useful video and thank you for watching.